With the U.S. election 2 weeks away, residents in Texas and Kansas have joined those in Florida in voting early for the next president. Locals made their way to polling stations knowing that this is one of the tightest and most vitriolic elections in years. Current polls put Democrat Hillary Clinton ahead of her Republican rival Donald Trump, and analysts say she would have a better than 95% chance of winning if the election was held this week.